Hello. Hi. A lot of Korean directors really strive for realism in their films, but you're very, very aware of the artificiality of cinema, and you seemingly enjoy playing with it. Where did that inspiration come from, and why do you enjoy it so much?
제 경우는 그러니까 제가 자랐을 때는 영화를 많이 볼 수가 없었어요. 그때 당시에는 제가 영화학교 다니거든요. 그러니까 아마 그것이 저한테는 그때는 불행하다고 생각했었었는데 그것이 저한테는 어떤 장점이 된 것이 아닌가. 단지 어떤 많은 선배님들, 선생님들한테 어떤 영화에 대한 얘기, 그걸 상상하면서 어떤 그저 혼자만의 어떤 영화 세계를 만들었던 것 같고, 저는 그 영화보다는 어떤 시, 소설들 속에서 많은 영감을 좀 받는 편이에요, 지금도.
So for me, when I was growing up, and when I was at film school, there weren't many opportunities for me to watch films. And at the time, I thought that was a great tragedy, but now I believe it was my advantage. So I would imagine my own film teachers and seniors and created my own film world in my head. And I rely on poetry and literature a lot to get my own inspiration.
Okay, thanks for the question.